Dearest Explorer, not a day goes by that I don't hear stories from your professors of your adventures since graduation. Know that Brooksville will always be your home, no matter how far you roam. Sincerely, Headmaster Franklin.
Hey, it's Madeline from Brooksville. Sorry I haven't contacted you since finals, but I've got bad news. The Emperor has received multiple reports of Kinzuls in Arcadia Woods. Can you believe it? It's been years since anyone has even seen one. You know how dangerous Kinzuls can be. So Emperor Wilhelm has tasked you and I to search the woods and figure out what's causing them to reappear.
Since ancient times, demigods inhabited Arcadia. Among them were those who could burn stones to ashes. Their powers are limitless. Humans who lived near them and But woe awaited those who dared to enrage the demigods. Natural disasters could wipe all that was built from the beginning.
Are you all right? Good. Then let's go to Arcadia Woods. This is our first real assignment from the Emperor himself. I'm so excited. On the other hand, that recent earthquake has me worried. What do you think caused it? Was it the Kinzuls? Or was it something worse? Here we are. Look! It's the Phoenix, one of our demigods. Oh no, he's been trapped. We must free him before the Kinzuls find him. Thank you.
Thank you for your help, kind human. This artifact grants its owner the ability to speak to the magical animals of Arcadia Woods. The one who sets these magical traps is Lancer, leader of the Kinzuls. You humans are in danger as well, as Lancer hates your people for what happened to the Kinzuls. Unfortunately, his trap has weakened me greatly. If you can kindle the fire of life within me, I swear I shall return the favor. Here, I found this as well.
Lancer the First, son of Okaro the Great, with sorrow and pain, do commit my father's body to the ground. No amount of coins can pay back my loss today. Father, you were the greatest of all Kinzul rulers. When you were at your strongest, you were our secret weapon against the humans. Age has caught up to you at last, Father. I still cannot believe the mighty Jaguar demigod was slain by a mortal man.
Thank you.
Since that day, I have hardened my heart against all humanity. The humans are cowardly monsters who hide behind masks of blind courage. Father, I shall avenge us all!
I feel alive again. Thank you, human. Take one of my feathers. May it help you in return for your kindness.
Human, how dare you? I've been chasing that fiery bird for years. It was finally within my grasp, and you set it free! What's this around your neck? This medallion? You're descended from the artifact guardians. What knowledge you must possess! You're coming with me! As for you, you can die a slow death in this trap, like the human you are.
Please don't kill me. I am a Kinzul, but I'm peaceful, I swear. I am Mac, a simple trader. I have nothing to do with that fool Lancer. After the war with humans, all Kinzuls lost our bodies. We saved our souls by bonding ourselves to become one with our armor. That magical creature has damaged my armor, and I'll die soon without it. Please help me, and I show you the way to Lancer's lair. you, human. Not all of us are like Lancer. Many of us have found peace in this new form, but not Lancer. All he seeks is blind revenge. Many of us were cast out because we refused to join his army. I'm no warrior. I love being a merchant. As promised, this compass will guide you to Lancer's lair.
You are descended from the family who guards the artifacts. Tell me where I can find the Tear of Life. Right now, or you shall suffer.
No! I'll never tell you. Even if you kill me, I won't let you hurt my people.
Lancer! There's a spy here!
I'm impressed you escaped my trap, but you were foolish to come here. I'd watch you die, but I have more important things to do.
Greetings. I am Pegasus. You are Lance's enemy, so you are my friend. I shall free you from these magic roots, but you must promise to help me find my missing child.
He likely fell into one of Lancer's traps, and if so, he's in danger. Find my cult, and I shall take you to the Emperor's castle. Here, this shall free you. My son! Thank you. Climb on my back. I'll fly you directly to the Imperial Castle.
Halt! In the name of Emperor Wilhelm! Oh no!
You again? You've chased me this far, but this is where your adventure ends!
Wait, you can hear me? Wonderful. I'm Venus, one of Emperor Wilhelm's knights. You must stop Lancer before he reaches the Emperor. I know a secret way into the castle, but I can't help you like this. Please, turn me back to normal. Here, I pray this helps you. Thank you, brave explorer. I heard much about the Kinzuls when I was young, but who would have ever thought they would return? Lancer is the strongest opponent I've ever faced. I drew the secret passage to the palace on this map. I'd go with you, but I cannot leave my post in case more Kinzuls arrive.
Father's death, Wilhelm, but not yet. I need you alive to reach the nature sanctuary. You're too late, human. Once I reach the nature sanctuary, my army will become unstoppable. Guard, destroy that human.
Emperor Wilhelm is the guardian of the Nature Sanctuary ruins. Now that Lancer has him, we're running out of time. If Lancer gets to the sanctuary, the Arcadian Empire will be in great danger. I'll go to warn the other demigods about Lancer. Please find Madeline. She's nearby, and I feel her life force slipping away. I hope we'll be able to stop Lancer together.
I'm so glad it's you. Lancer poisoned me and forced me to tell him how to find the Nature Sanctuary. Please, help me, and I'll help you go after Lancer. Thank you. I feel much better. There's a secret portal in Arcadia Woods that will take you directly to the Nature Sanctuary. I'd go with you, but I need to ask the elders of my order for help. Oh, and take this. It may help.
Thank you.
have a knack for being in the wrong place at the wrong time. This cube will be your prison forever. You're a puny creature who can't even protect itself. These woods will kill you while I'm hunting the other demigods. Wilhelm, open the portal quickly.